আমাদের ওয়ার্কশপের মেইন আইডিয়াটা হলো কোলাবোরেশন আর টিম ডাইনামিক্স।
Workshop was an incredible experience for me. So there are a couple of things that stand out for me. One is acting for me. I think everybody I realize has a little bit of the actor in himself or herself. Being part of this workshop, it kind of makes me realize that it helps you express yourself better.
This was such a fantastic experience for me. I think this year probably the workshop was taken to a notch higher. And for a non-actor like me, I was able to act. So I'm utterly thrilled by the experience.
Death, what dreams may come when we've shuffled up this mortal coil that gives us pause. There's the respect. There is the respect that brings calamity to this
workshop. আমাদেরকে একটা মোটামুটি প্ল্যাটফর্ম দেয় কি আমরা নিজেদের সেই সব ফিলিংস, সেই আবেগগুলোকে একটুখানি জীবনে আনতে পারি, বের করতে পারি, ফিল করতে পারি। বাড়ি যাওয়ার সময় গিয়ে ইউ টেক আ গুড পজিটিভ নোট, দ্যাটস দ্য বেস্ট পার্ট।
ইন্টারেস্টিং ইজ হাউ এভরিওয়ান হিয়ার, যারা এখানে এসেছে, ইউ নো, উইদাউট ইনহিবিশন দে পুট আউট দেয়ার বেস্ট অ্যান্ড ইউ নো প্লেড দ্য ডিফারেন্ট পার্টস টু কাইন্ড অফ পুট দ্য হোল প্লে টুগেদার। নো, দ্যাট ওয়াজ ফ্যাসিনেটিং। I was saying that, you know, this is something, a great model even for our kids, jara ekhane DFW Play te bachchara kore. This workshop is a great skill addition. I mean, you know, there's a lot of skill involved in going through this workshop and, you know, getting up on the stage and being conscious of what you're doing. But I think it's a great workshop that we had.
I'm taking back a lot of memories from here, and I'm going to come back with myself again to portray whatever I can.
I think I've been part of almost all the workshops that we've had for DFW Play, but every year we are, I feel, elevating the level of difficulty and eliciting the amount of talent and really getting to people's real potential. I think in particular today what I found really interesting was the figurative representation of relative motion. That's something we have not done before. So that I found extremely interesting. On top of that, there was a lot of improvisations today that were done, which kind of took it to a level that explains the level of comfort people have with each other, as well as the freeness and the talent that we have within the group for people who are interested in real drama. So I feel that was a great take. We had a lot of fun. We really enjoyed the workshop and look forward to many more in future.
Choreographing each production has posed new challenges. The first production, Dream On, had a variety of dance forms like contemporary, hip-hop, line dancing. But Black Dots was completely different, where we had to incorporate a tremendous amount of pathos to portray the characters through our dances. However, my most favorite part was choreographing for Rascals. The kids did an amazing job, and each dance in the play was very unique. It gives me immense satisfaction to see DFW Play reaching new heights every year.
So we focus on techniques, creativity, but most importantly, fun, a lot of fun. As a coach, I have to work to get the actors to be free, break the barriers, the physical, mental and emotional barriers, and allow them to play their characters in the way they like to. Musical আমাদের নাটকগুলোর মধ্যে একটা অন্যতম অঙ্গ, so we pay a lot of attention to the differences, highlighting that. And that requires some internal understanding, how you recognize the patterns, how you do the stylized movements. It's been wonderful so far.
It is mind-blowing, and I wish I could be one of you. You are great, and you'll do well.